Shit, they cut the power.
Get ready, more coming. If you've got a night vision scope, now's the time to use it.
If not, check the weapons locker in Dodge's office.
I want flanks on both sides.
Check this out.
Charlie squad, take the other. We're there!
Quick!
Come on, shit. Get him!
Hey, get back here!
Holy shit, the vault's unlocked. Time to clean this place out. Get back!
Tyson! Oh, Jesus.
Kai?
He's alive. Black Vest saved him. Hey, stay with me, baby. I'm right here.
I'm with you.
Yeah. We gotta get him out of here. Come on.
The vault.
Get him.
He pulled the money.
Get him to the wire.
This way.
Dawes knew we were coming. You didn't get me.
I guess not. You are interestingly hard to kill.
We're not done. I'm not done!
You know what? I believe that. I do. So let's make it easy. I'm on Santa Rosada. It's not far.
I know where the fuck it is!
Then by all means, come find me, boy.
God damn it!
Nick, we gotta get out of here. Boomer's gonna catch you, all right?
Boomer, Tyson's coming down. Clip on. I'll be right behind you.
Shit!
Hurry!
There they are!
You! Stop right there!
Go! Go!
Get to the boat!
Over here!
guys
He's gonna be okay.
I don't know. He's pretty messed up.
I'll drive. You help out Kai.
Hey! Yo, where are you going?
We're gonna go see Dawes.
How do you know where he is?
He told me.
Get him to a doctor.
What? But a hospital doctor? Because if I take him there, we're both going to prison.
No hospitals.
God damn it. You realize this is a trap, right?
Of course it's a trap. So get out of here. I got Dawes.
No. We take him down together.
Okay, look. Hey, look. We have to get him somewhere now.
Then go.
Hey, this isn't Boomer's territory. You know the black market doctors. He doesn't.
Why are you doing this? Dawes isn't worth it.
There's no walking away after everything we've done. Dawes will hunt us down. He won't stop. Besides, I'm an escaped felon wanted in 3 states. Is there any other way? Hands up. Keep them up.
What?
Whoa, hey!
Fucker!
Gentlemen, a status report would be helpful.
I made it to the island, Captain. Is that helpful?
Very helpful. Well, it's nice to know we're on the same frequency. How are you, son?
I'm gonna see you soon, asshole. I'll tell you then.
Dawes must have pissed off the wrong people.
Yeah?
He's over there!
Yeah, yeah.
Haven't given it much thought, Captain.
No, boy, you haven't. Detective.
I am. And I'm close.
Believe it or not, Nick, I'm actually looking forward to seeing you.
Yeah, I have a feeling you'll change your mind about that.
Impressive technique, but completely unnecessary, detective. I'm unarmed.
I highly doubt that. Hey, hey! Keep your hands where I can see them.
Seriously, Nick? What are you gonna do, arrest me?
That was the old Nick.
Yes. I saw what you did to Stoddard. And then you flew all the way across country to rob me? Well, you just might be the most ruthless son of a bitch I've ever known. Still, I don't think you're cold-blooded enough to shoot an unarmed man. If you wanted to kill me, you would have done it already. So what do you really want, Nick?
Depends what you're offering.
Finally, you're asking the right question.
What's the offer?
Simple. The world. I want you to help me run my organization, then take it over when I'm gone.
Yeah, well, I think I just proved your organization has a few holes.
Well, who better to plug them? Huh? Look around. You're all alone, Nick. Wonder why?
My friends had somewhere else to be.
No. No, you sent them away. You see, I think you finally figured out who you really are. You're just like me. More criminal than cop.
You know what? You're right.
How's your mother, Nick?
There's a bookshelf near my desk. Behind it is a passageway. Open it up. I framed you because I didn't think you were a realist. Good guys never are. But I invited you out here because I hoped that maybe I was wrong. That maybe you were salvageable. You see, what I've done is corruption. Favors rendered, money procured. No. The cops I've been working with, police chiefs, commissioners I'm talking about. Oh, you'd be shocked by how fast they cooperated. And it's not because they're bad men. The problem is risk. My customers sell something millions of people want. I've reduced risk. For cop, criminal, for everybody. And everyone was willing to look the other way. Except you. What I've built can't be taken apart. There's too much at stake. Too many lives and reputations. So congratulations, Detective. It's all yours.
Oh my God.
Now what are you gonna do with it?